How's the quarterback competition been between you and Gunnar all spring? How would you describe it?
We've been competing every day. You know, that's how we look at it. We've just been going out there to compete, and taking it day by day. We really haven't been, you know, trying to force anything or just going out there and playing football.
Where do you feel like you made your biggest strides over the course of the full spring?
Really just getting in the film room and correcting my mistakes that I'm making on the practice field, and just going out there on the field and executing where I had a bad play or, you know, a bad throw. So it's really just getting my confidence on the field and just going with it.
Coach Graham was saying nerves made a play. Did it affect you both? Were you nervous coming in?
Oh, yeah, I'm not going to lie. A little bit, yeah. Like I said, just seeing everybody out there on the field, in the stands, you know, you get a little nervous, but you just can't let that affect you, especially at the quarterback position. So you just got to bounce back from it.
What do you feel like you need to work on, really concentrate on over the summer?
Oh, man, it's many things. You know, you got to just watch film. That comes with a lot. Go out there and throw with the receivers. Got to keep that chemistry going. And just keep working with my feet. You know, you got to get your feet under you so you can make an accurate throw. It's many things. It's just getting out there and just working and trying to get better at your craft. So, those things.
How do you feel like you and the offensive line are gelling right now?
Oh, man, I'm pushing those guys, you know, and, you know, those long drives when they get, you know, discouraged or, you know, things like that, you know, I'm trying to pat them on the back and tell them to keep coming, like big plays are going to happen. So really just pushing those guys so we can, you know, execute.
Can you talk about AJ's performance?
Oh, he did great. You know, that man's special. You know, all the backs are, but, you know, AJ was out there. You know, he does that in practice, so, I mean, that's just him.
How did you think Gunnar played?
Oh, he did great. And that's the thing at the quarterback position. You know, we're always so supportive of the quarterbacks, and you know, I feel like all of them did great. You know, like I said, there's stuff we can work on, but you know, it was a good spring. We all got better.
So on that long run, the called run, if you've been playing real football, quarterback, you'd have taken
a touchdown. That's a touchdown all the way. Really just to get out there. You know, I spoke with him right before the spring game had started, and just really telling me just get out there, you know. And that man, he got big shoes to fill, and he's such a good player, so that means a lot coming from him.
Terry, would you say that early on you were nervous and then you settled down and kind of did your thing?
Oh, yeah. Just getting out there those first couple drives. You know, you just gotta bounce back from it. You can't let that dwell on you. And, you know, that's what I try not to do. So, just got to keep moving. Keep that tunnel vision.
Scale of 1 to 10, how do you think you played today?
I feel like I did like a 7.5. Still got a lot of things to work on. But that's the nature of the game.
So, are you saying to yourself this summer you have to work around the clock to make sure you take over this team and program as a number one quarterback?
Oh, man. Just got to keep going. Keep working with the guys. Keep working really hard. You know, just, like I said, take it day by day. I'm not trying to really look in the future. Sometimes you get lost, you know, looking in the future, and you're not worried about what you're supposed to be doing every day. So, like I said, just keep working.
Safe to say you're tons more comfortable today than you were the first time when you talked to us?
Oh, yeah. Really, really. I feel like it gets better every time. So.